Hey everybody, it's your boy Gravik here with another video, and today we're going to be going over flip resetting. We have a new tutorial training pack here, and we are able to learn flip resets in less than 2 hours with the help of this training pack. This is my first time attempting flip resets, and I hope you guys are able to learn it and pick it up as fast as I can. I know with some of you guys with your mechanical skills, I'm sure you'll be able to pick it up even faster. Let's get started. Alright, so firstly, we're going to show you guys some of the flailing around that I did before getting the flip reset done. This was literally like a half hour before, maybe an hour before I started hitting all my flip resets. Not all of them, but you know, most of the flip resets, I was getting good flip resets out of them. I just wasn't turning every single one of them into a goal. So here, you know, you can see that I'm hitting it all wrong. You got to get under it and keep the ball up like I did there, but instead, kind of get your front up like that, and you'll be able to turn it into a goal basically. So you can see in this one, the way I come up, I actually land perfectly with my nose still in the air, and it keeps the ball going off of the wall perfectly. Like right there, I did it again, which gives me a perfect flip reset. You got to basically get all four wheels to touch the ball at the same time, with keeping control of your car without letting control of your car go. So those were those flip resets, which were pretty simple. And then we had this flip reset, which was also pretty simple, but it took me forever to get these flip resets down. You can tell that I did get control there, and this was one of the earlier flip resets because I used it right away. And you want to wait like a little bit right here. You can tell I felt more comfortable that flip reset because I kind of held on to my flip and then used it to my advantage right there with that nice back touch. So You got to get comfortable. And here's another one. I used it right away here because I was able to launch that, and any goalie's probably going to struggle with that save because, I mean, you're not usually going to be ready for a launch flick like that midair. When is the right and when is the wrong time to hold on to your flip or use it right away? And now we're going to be just going over all of the flopping, flailing, and just all around bad flip resets that I attempted to do during this training pack that led up to me being a successful flip resetter in the training packs. Obviously, I'm not to the point where I can go into a game and hit this 99% of the time, but I am to the point where I actually have a chance and stand a chance against other players when it becomes down to that flip resetting mechanic. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys learned a lot from watching and understanding the way of the flip reset. I appreciate you guys taking the time to watch the video today. Let me know if this one helped you out, and we're going to be putting the training pack code in the description of the video so you guys can copy and paste that if you guys like the way this training pack looks. I appreciate it, guys. Thanks. Catch you later.